they're on lockdown. There's no way your drop pod would get through security. But I've got a state-of-the-art Atlas brand ship with cloaking. So, the plan is to fly up to the orbital platform and take out that laser before Katagawa knows what hit him. That's called strategy, bitch.
Oh, look! 1,000 more bandits pledged their lives to me while we were chatting. Good thing, too. I am starving.
Today. Already forgot about you.
Hey, you made it. My ship's right there. State-of-the-art Atlas cloaking, baby. This way.
Surrender any more thought? Or do you need another love slap from your old pal Laseroid to change your mind? Screw you! When you're ready, just swing by with the paperwork. Can't wait to absorb Atlas into the Malawan family. Oh, and you can bring Zero. I'll bet he's interested.
I'd die before I hand over Atlas to that corporate asshat. New plan. We steal a Malawan shuttle with security protocols. Here, take this. So, the Viper Drive is Atlas' state-of-the-art remote
hacking. Now we'll use that baby to steal a Malawan shuttle. You in?
Of course. Your mustache is very distracting.
Focus! Just find yourself a Malawan shuttle and pop in a Viper Drive. I will do the rest.
Just gotta get in somewhere you're not wanted? Viper Drive by Atlas. It's state of the art.
Yes! We're in! Ha ha! Reese comes through! High five? Anybody? Okay. Hey, let me know when you're there.
Coursing through my veins!
Landed, Reese.
Well, that actually worked. I mean, of course that worked. and no death spheres in sight.
What's a death sphere?
Never mind. According to Zero's intel, your Vault Key fragment is powering the laser. We just gotta find the control room. Head to the main gate. No death spheres. That is the Zanara. Katagawa's pleasure yacht. Rumor is he invited his siblings on board for a party, and then murdered them. That's how he became head of mergers and acquisitions of Malawan. Oh, by the way, be careful with this low gravity. Might take some getting used to.
Break a sweat. I can feel the power.
Killing time!
there's security up ahead. You take care of them. I will make sure they can't call for backup.
Passing through my veins.
locate the fragment.
I'm going anywhere. Hey, I need some help. Help me end this war. Don't let the uniform fool you. I'm an undercover Atlas. My team was chasing some high-value intel, but the mission went sour. I managed to get out. Just barely. But Atlas soldiers never die.
I definitely will. Very soon. After I complete my mission. You can call me Goner. Goner Malegis. Gallows humor. Now, look around for my agents. They couldn't have made it far. The intel we're chasing, it's a secret recording of Katagawa and the Calypsos. I hope it's worth it. Security protocols now. I said now. Now, you stupid. Oh no. Reese, is that you? Welcome. So once we make your unconditional surrender nice and official, you and I are gonna partay on the Zanara. That's my pleasure, yacht. Security, kill the Vault Hunter.
Thank you.
lasers here. Tell me you weren't trying to take out my laser. It's my favorite laser, Reese. Hey! Yeah, see the whole laser thing. Well, it's just making it hard for my employees to work down here. It's really starting to kill morale a little bit. Who cares about them? I'm doing this for us, the people who matter, the executives. But you're ruining it, Reese. You're trying to defend yourself. Security! Tell the freaking Vault Hunter! Hold him off! I can fix this!
I'm unstoppable!
To go over. Clause 27. Malawan will receive exclusive rights to all Iridian technology found in the vault.
Fine with us.
Wonderful. Just wonderful. Moving on. Interesting. I wonder if Kadokawa has dirt on the Calypsos. We could release it and fracture their alliance with Malawan. Maybe give Atlas a leg up. Which is one more leg than I have, I guess. Don't surrender soon, Reese. I'm gonna slice you in half. Stupid Kadokawa. I totally could have held him off. And then he allied with the stupid children of the vault. Those cultists have been working themselves to death. I can't compete with free labor.
Power! Honestly, try hard.